Hello YouTube, this is Buddy Fox, and let's continue playing Crusader Kings 3. It's 1341, and I'm playing as King Fabrizio of Italy, age 51. Right now, Crusade for Kingdom of Galicia is going on, so let's focus on that. Let's set sail and then go north. Enemy armies. They still have 38,000. So let's land, then attack that army. Oh, we can wait 1 month. Auto saving. Okay, my contribution 33%. Where are the enemies? They're sailing. Okay, I see them. Now let's see where they will land. Are they going north? Yeah, they're going north. 78%. My contribution is 41%. Yeah, 4 years. We can move north with that army. Now it's 9 months. Okay, 93% support. Aid my efforts, Prince Baldovino. Your son, heir and Basil. Maybe I will disinherit him because this son has better stats. Any enemies which I could attack? They have 20,000 troops. I'm losing 85 per month. Victorious Crusade. Let's declare a few wars. Kingdom of Croatia, we can take one county. Until Cetina. They have 13,000 troops. Then you can declare, let's see, can we on this one? No. This county. And you can go on Ljubljana as well. Duke has claim. Okay, they have 3,000 maybe allies. Okay, raise all armies. I was not set sail. Yeah, I'll need to split forces because of supply limit. I give County Veneto to my grandson. No, they have 13,000 troops. Years, okay, then let's move them. So trusting me, okay, see it done. Now let's attack them. Okay, we have a new emperor. Kingdom of Tahert. I need to declare independence. Okay, let's lose 300. Steers of Italia, Empire. Road progress, expand the road further. Comes of age. Thousand is the limit. Okay, that war is over in force. Let's take that county, then we will continue for Cetina. $150 prestige. This will help the road. Ambitious. Okay. Oh, that army. Hunt errant heir. Let's try to finish this war. Let's move that besieging army. Auto saving. Clearing, take all the commoners you need. Dynasty legacy. Child opinion. Title creation cost. Dread gain. Better education rate, that sounds good. 58%. 3 components. Auto saving. -85%. Okay, then let's try to capture something more. Let's go for the capital. Okay, Chancellor, Duke of Pisa. Your brother and vassal. Okay then. Now you are my Chancellor. Until he's dead. 98%. Can I ransom first? I'm dying, so let's disinherit my older son. As you can see, not that good stats. Also, he's a murderer. New heir, age 25, shy, just, impatient, but 25 stewardship. Genius and second kid. Oh, not genius, but quick. I need to disband my troops. I tried holy war for that county, but I did not take the land in time. Let's see, a bad omen for 10 years, this band do. Escaping death. Okay, we managed to survive smallpox. I need to go for independence soon. I know I'm saying that for like past 100 years. Auto saving. Oh, the university. Wait, the foundation. University of Siena. Nickname the score. Oh. Okay, that is the army to besiege. Objective of this war is County of Zahumle. And they really like to spend my gold for ships. How about now? About to take in on the route. No ships, why would I spend money on that? And now again, smallpox. Don't have a doctor. Whatever. My son is behaving badly. Auto saving again. First undone. Okay, I see 3,000. Let's attack. Auto saving. Yeah, this Iron Man saves a lot. Okay, 21%. Enemy troops, maybe in Africa? No, okay. Okay, there are armies. This war is over. Auto-saving again. Pay on. Why do I have a debt and beg the money? Prince of Italy, genius. Okay. Of course, we are losing against the Pope, as usual. Okay, they have 9,000 troops, let's split this. Can you click on my army? Can you click on my army? So many kids. Oh, that's good. Prince Christopher has sent me a gift, a lavishly decorated box filled with gold. As I run my hands through the coins, I feel as if the room starts spinning around me as my breath grows short. Not feeling well for 7 years. Prince Christopher is my brother. Hey. And what, I'm stupid, I don't know, that was a poison. I'm guessing that's the game is saying. Oh, I'm not feeling well, but I don't have any options to imprison him or at least investigate. No, not feeling well for 7 years. Severe penalty. Looks like my third son and heir lost his lands against the peasants. Okay then, looks like I need to take that again. What claim am I going to choose? Okay, that should be enough. We have 6,000. Okay, and let's disband these two armies. No need to pay. Peasants won the war. Okay, you're back. And then don't lose it again, my son. Kids. Let's go for independence. And now I'm at the war against Nice because Neat, however they pronounce it. Okay, we are now independent realm. Finally. Now we have a truce, okay. Medical war on you. No. Zagreb. How about you? Okay, let's raise armies. I still need to take care of my brother in Africa. Restore Paul. Yeah. I'm going to give my county to him. Troops, okay. 17,000 troops. Okay. We need more troops for that. $27,000 should be enough. Okay, we have a new perk. My dynasty. Why are you retreating now? Stay! You want to attack? $300 gold, white peace he will not accept. Three years to besiege that. I need to wait for those armies in the Balkan to be done. Army of Needs. They have 13,000 troops. Okay, let's attack. And more troops from the dark. Okay. Let's wait for reinforcements then. Okay, looks like they're going to try to defend that. Okay, I just need to capture that county, then should be over, probably. Okay, 4 months. Let's wait. They're going north. 25%. Auto saving. We have a new perk. . 100%, thank you. 300 gold. Learn your lesson. Let's not take care of my brother who tried to kill me. Let's die in prison. You rise up. But only he is attacking. He has 7,000 troops, 900 gold. Also, I can declare war on this duchy. Okay, 2 wars, raise all armies. And I have died. King Fabrizio Italy has found peace in Christ's embrace at 64 years of age. Bad time to die because now I'm at the 2 wars. Harsh judgment. Just. I have 2 wars in Africa. Oh, did you capture something? Okay, they're retreating. They're not going attacking Republic. Your brother and Basil. Oh, wavy contribution. Okay. And now we are retreating into the mountains. Auto saving. Education. Okay, we can go south. Your prisoner and cousin has been imprisoned. It looks like I'll be losing some troops. Auto saving again. Why am I losing troops everywhere I move? Okay, Chancellor. Thirteen. This one has 18. Let's go with 18. They're going for my lands again. Well, looks like my vassals have a hook on me before I started playing. And let's retreat. So you want to poison people? Well, I can give land to my cousins. But he's not in my realm. You don't want to come. I need to give those lands. Okay, do I have enough troops here? And of course, he evaded my troops, usual. Vassal factionalism. If it helps me, I will return the favor. Man, they're so fast. -64%. Can we disband some of my troops? -7%. I need to give out those ones to someone. Sneak at court. Okay, this war is over. This was war over the claim mayor on duchy. And now let's usurp the Emperor of Italia. 1,000 gold. Okay, let's check succession. Succession is the same. The new emperor! Long live the emperor! Kingdom of Tahert, let's usurp that as well.